Two powerful storms which are battering Mexico have left at least 19 people dead. Hurricane Ingrid and Tropical Storm Manuel have brought torrential rain, severe flooding and caused widespread damage. The bad weather has forced Independence Day celebrations in many Mexican towns to be cancelled.